23 years ago. I ask that you think back 23 years ago. It'll be difficult for you to remember the emails that you had to respond to. It's probably impossible to remember what you had for dinner that night. But for those that are old enough to remember, you will remember the horrific events of 9/11. You'll probably remember where you were when the news flooded the airwaves. You will remember the panic that set across our country as we tried to make sense of a senseless event. 23 years ago, our country experienced a difficult tragedy, a day of loss, sadness, and grief. And as we look back on those days, or that day and those days after, I remember seeing volunteers, first responders, people coming to the aid of fellow citizens of this country. When we think about that as well, we also should see a spirit of willingness to help. We see commitment from those who served. People coming to the aid of those that were in need. 23 years ago, 2,977 fellow Americans lost their lives. Keep their memory alive. Pay tribute to the first responders as well as their families. We're also honored on this morning to have Camden's fire department, the police department that are here with us, and other first responders. We thank you so much for your compassion to our community, the respect and the courage that you give. We thank you for all that you do. To those that may be veterans, those brave individuals who serve our nations with pride and sacrifice, we salute you. As a proud veteran myself, serving 9 years in the United States Army, I understand the sacrifice, and I appreciate all that you have done. As a provider of vital water services, American Water takes pride in serving reliable water and wastewater services to more than 14 million customers worldwide. And we also, for those who may not know, American Water also serves on 18 military bases across the country. Today, as we line this field with flags, remember the 2,977 persons who perished on 9/11, and remind our nation that their legacy is not an ending, but a story that lives on for generations to come. When it's all done, take some time to walk around the pier. Reflect on everything that's going on. Observe the tremendous display of flags and remind yourself to tell the story of 9/11. And some may ask, explain it and share it to who? Share it with our young people that may not remember. Share it with our children and our grandchildren. And some may continue to ask, well, what will we share? Shall we share the details of the horrific event? Maybe. But more importantly, share with them how we came together. Share with them how volunteers came out of their homes to assist. Share with them about the unselfish nature that we can have in times of trouble. Share with them that the message of defeat that was sent to us did not hold us down. Instead, it picked us up. It pushed us forward. And as we would say in the military, it forced us to drive on. So thank you again for coming on this morning. We really do appreciate your commitment.